everyone. Welcome to the video. Today, I am kind of under the weather. I'm coming down with a cold, and today I went to CVS to pick up some cough drops, so I thought I'll eat one or two of them on video, and I'll do some mouth sounds for you. So I'll stick around and enjoy. To the side. There we are. All right. Alright, there's a wrapper. This is really good. Lemon cough drops this time. Last time I was sick, I bought cherry cough drops. They're pretty good, but I think I prefer the honey lemon. My saliva. I sometimes like to eat cough drops like candy. I think that's how much I like them a lot. I don't do that very often, but sometimes I do. these have menthol in them. That was real loud. I just bit down on it without wanting to. But I think I enjoy the ones with menthol in them. Like the fresh sensation. It just really clears your sinuses. And makes you breathe better. The brand Ricola, I'm not sure how to pronounce it. I don't think they have menthol in their cough drops, or at least not the ones I've had. It just tastes like sugar-free candy. I think I like the ones with menthol in them because they feel like they're doing something, like they feel like they work. And with the ones without menthol, it doesn't feel like it's clearing anything. Let's get another one out. This is really helping with my throat. It's been sore all day. So much saliva right now. This one's almost gone as well.